It is Thursday.
Beer. Uh-huh. That's where we start.
We'll start with a beer, as all good things do.
You know what today is?
It's happy hour somewhere. We know that.
Beer Summit Day.
Countdown clock.
Just hours away.
10 hours.
8 hours.
This Beer Summit makes me feel queasy.
Grab a beer.
Beer.
Thank you, Homer.
The Beer Summit.
So-called Beer Summit.
Suds Summit.
Beer Summit, we're calling it.
Beer Fest. Brouhaha.
Brouhaha.
Doing up in a first. Got a better name for it?
Beer Summit, if you will.
Beer Summit. It's a clever term, but this is not a summit, guys.
Beer Summit.
Beer Summit.
Not a summit.
Beer Summit.
Oh, yeah.
Call it the audacity of hops.
Frothy suds will soon be flowing.
Substance, or is it just going to be suds?
Suds.
Makes you thirsty talking about all this beer.
Tony, you got your beer?
Hey now.
Media frenzy.
Just insane.
I am fascinated with the fascination.
Let's talk about
beer.
Beer.
What do you think about that?
I think you're all spending too much time on it.
Can we spend any more time on the beer?
A lot of other news as well that we really need to cover.
We're going
to
have a keg party.
All right. I'll bring the vodka.
I'm a wine cooler kind of gal myself.
With a last name like Brewer, I have to go with beer.
Controversy Brewing, you might say.
Controversy Brewing.
Red,
light,
and blue.
These are not American beer.
They should be drinking American beer.
What about American beer?
The man likes Bud Light. He's allowed to have what he wants.
Beer detente.
By the way, what is cold activated?
How big a deal is beer?
Yeah.
Very.
What's the big deal?
Making a big deal about this brouhaha.
What's all the brouhaha about?
Maybe America can grow.
I don't think that one cold beer at one table here.
Rhyme.
is going to change the course of human history.
You can take your can of beer and shove it.
Promises to be a good time.
Fun beers and then a trip over to the swing set used by the Obama girls.
Steve will be wearing the dress.
Well, it depends on how many of these I have.
In the end, it always comes down to beer.
Even though everything is going to hell in a handbasket, we still have time for a cold beer. Life is not awful. Absolutely.